Sorry about that. What's up to another Grand Theft Auto 5 video? Is that a bounty? Ooh. Hold on, we're gonna have to cut this intro short. Excuse me. That's why I hate the fucking snow. When will the snow come off of GTA Online? I'm curious. Because it's really bad. Oh, you're fucking really? Aiming at you guys. Yeah, don't run up on me, please. Yeah, okay, I saw that coming. This is why I don't like the snow, because I would have gotten here very fast if it wasn't for the snow. He's gonna die of the fire. Another bounty over here. Oh, that's right. I don't own this garage anymore. I don't own this office anymore. Most of you are wondering where my $10 million went. I bought a couple of things before New Year's. So I wanted to get a new office. So I bought the biggest one that there is. That one. That one right there. Right there. Oh, look, a bounty. I will get this bounty. Okay, I'm really starting to hate this perk. No, fuck this. I'm killing this dude. He keeps taking my bounties, man. Because of the fucking snow. You know, man, tryhards left the game. Why do you think I'm not riding my oppressor? But I don't mind killing you. Couldn't even see you and I still killed you, it's amazing. So what, he invites me? Okay. Well, if you didn't name your motorcycle club, no, I'm not doing it. I don't care. Let the hit squad come after me. Are you what? Mariano, get the fuck away from my bounty, man. How hard is it to get a bounty, man? This guy has stolen at least 5 of my bounties. Look at this, now he's trying to snipe me, it's amazing. You think a pole's gonna save you? No. Sorry. Okay, you know what? I think the only way to get rid of this snow maniac person.
Hello, this is Morse Mutual Insurance. I think we can handle that.
Thank you.
I wanna know why this dude's killing me. He took my values. Man, this is a good race, because nobody plays it anymore. I want a regular race, not a stunt race. Really? I want a regular race, man. We'll see lower levels in here. I wonder why it's just lower levels in here. Most of these people just joined. It's like 2020. The game came out in 2013. They're just getting it now. This is a good car. None of these guys have done a race. This guy has a horrible track record. Move, bitch. Don't be that dude. I think I just got lucky. I think that's what it was. Now we're going 140. And I'm in first place. Woo! Laps. Two laps, okay. I don't know how I won this, but okay. Well, dude, little T's behind me. He ain't gonna catch up. Okay, how is he catching up? How did I win? This race for 8 minutes now. Last time I did a race, I was with one of my friends. These guys were smack talking, be like, "Oh yeah, we're gonna beat you." They didn't beat us. They were like level 5 and level 9. They kept talking all the smack. That was back in 2019, though. Oh, dude, you're level 27 and you're winning. Do some Red Dead after this video. Or maybe. Maybe I'll just take a shower. Go out for a walk. Even though it's like 6 o'clock and it's nighttime. Oh my. Cold as it outside. It's only 41. When I woke up, it was 25. Almost a 10-minute race. Hmm. So I guess my messenger went off. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you enjoyed. Happy New Year, you guys.